Maxwell's cork-screw rule. Imagine a cork-screw held by your hand. Rotate the screw head such that its tip advances in the direction of the current in a conductor as shown in the figure. The direction in which thumb rotates gives the direction of magnetic lines of force. A magnetic lines of force shown in the figure is circular and clockwise. The direction of magnetic field B due to current I at any point on the circle will be along tangent drawn at that